I happened on a sign for standing stones just at Gleninus. Gleninus was apparently settled by a lot of Celtic people, so they put this kind of memory of their life, their previous life, up. Standing stones, important circles of stones. So if I look out here, apparently this is where the sun will rise on the day of the year with the least daylight hours, the shortest day, or the winter solstice. So this little avenue's here. And kind of between those two is the longest day of the year, sunrise. That stone goes south. This one's north. What I like about it, the stone's old. What I don't like about it, it's too craggy, it's too warped. You see all the chisel marks. So I like that one there because it looks fairly natural, and that one there. I love the centre stone, this one here, because there's no men marks on it like that. There's no gouges out of it. It's just granite. It's timeless. It's still got its lichen. Some of them I like. Some of them just look too worked for me. And I love old stone. I love the feel of permanence about it. Hey mate, you'll outlast me, won't you?